Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay guys, good afternoon. Welcome with us. My name is Muhammad Aram Siddiq and I with my friends MRS, MRS and Fahmi. Today we gonna to explain you about our project, our experiment. It called Chemistry Rocket. Yes, I want to tell you the ingredients and the tools that we need, because I think my friends cannot do this. Okay.
Look, and he said he's gonna do this. Okay, I think we should do this on our own to request him for explain the ingredients and apparatus. First, we have three pan for hold the bottle and funnel to pour the vinegar to bottle.
Okay, so this is the bottle. This bottle is used for the rocket, and this is the vinegar for the fuel for the rocket to fly. Okay, let's do this experiment.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Come back with us again. Today we gonna to do the experiment, but before we do the experiment, we have to build the rocket.
Shut up! You slept yesterday, you know?
Yes, I'm sorry. Actually, I did that on purpose, because I won't make you to be able to do experiment like this.
Wait, we forget to material that is step and baking soda, which is baking soda like the fuel of the rocket, maybe.
Okay, this baking soda. Okay guys, the rocket has already finished, and I think Ricky want to tell you how to make it.
The previous we have three pan, right? We just stick the pan circle to the bottle, and voila. Okay guys, we have already built the body of the rocket, and then the tools and the ingredients are ready. Okay,
let's do the experiment.
First step, pour the vinegar into the bottle, at least half of the bottle.
Next step is pour the baking soda into the tissue and fold the tissue and put it on the hole of the bottle.
Yes, like that.
Jadi orang-orang